Why don't you come along? I'm mixing up my next 10 bottles of paint. I'm using acrylic paint, FolkArt by Plaid, in these 10 beautiful colors. I added about a tablespoon of paint to the bottom of a cup and poured some Mod Podge in with a little bit of varnish for protection once it dries. The cool thing about Mod Podge is it works really with any ratio. Play around with it. It's a lot of fun. I usually store my bottles overnight before using them if I have time.